John, who do you have for us next?
Bob, it's going to be Jerome Thompson. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hello, Jerome.
And Good waiting.
You know, Jerome, you may be a fine game player, but you have a lousy sense of direction, I'll tell you. It took you longer to get down here. You covered more territory getting down here than anyone we've ever had on the show. What do you do for a living?
I am a recreation director.
A recreation director?
But I've been this excited ever since the Lakers were championship team.
Well, you can just stay excited, because we are going to give you a chance to win this next item up for bids.
Two occasional tables. From Gordon's Oxford Collection, two occasional tables, constructed with pecan solids and olive ash burl veneers. The tops are tree glass tops, beveled bronze, tinted over fretwork. From Gordon's.
Jerome, I'm going to give you the first bid on that prize. $575 to Robert.
$485.
And now Joyce.
$550
for her. What for you, Denise?
$675.
Her bid is $675. The actual retail price is $740. You win, Denise. Not only do you win, you play a pricing game. Right up here beside
me.
You sure can.
Oh, this is wonderful.
Thank you. Well, it's pretty good for me, too. I'd like to have you win these prizes.
A new washer dryer and a handy freezer. First, Whirlpool 16 cubic foot upright freezer with power saving control switch, porcelain enamel liner, power interruption light, key eject lock, and no fingerprint textured steel door from Whirlpool. And second is a new washer-dryer. Whirlpool's large capacity automatic washer with water and energy-saving selectors, double-duty agitator and self-cleaning filter, also a closed dryer and gas with extra-large capacity, custom dry control and hamper door from the Whirlpool Corporation. Okay, Bob?
Denise is out here from Alabama, and she has come out here on a vacation, have you?
Yes, sir.
But we're going to put her to work playing the clock game. Now, I'm going to give you a chance to win that freezer, and only the freezer to begin. Do you know how to play the clock game?
I sure do.
Good. Let's show the price of that freezer to everyone, and let's not try to help her now, audience. It will only confuse the issue. Denise, the clock will start with your first bid on the freezer.
Okay, $800.
Lower.
$700.
Lower.
$600.
Lower.
$500.
Higher.
$550.
Lower.
$540.
Lower.
$530.
Lower.
$520.
Lower.
$510.
Lower.
$501.
Higher.
$2.
Got it. You certainly know how to play the clock game. You could not improve upon that, could you, audience? That was played perfectly. And this is the only game on The Price is Right that you can win every time if you play it well. Some of the games you can play well and still a little luck can figure in it. But this game you can win if you play it well, and you played it so well you got that first prize in just 9.5 seconds. Now we're going after the washer dryer. Let's show the price, please. And the clock will start with your first bid on the washer dryer.
Okay. Go. $800.
Higher.
$900.
Lower.
$850.
Lower.
$840.
Lower.
$830.
Higher.
$831. $832.
Higher.
$833.
Higher.
$834.
Higher.
$835.
Higher.
$840.
$839. You got it. You got it. Well done, Denise. Well done. Alabama should be proud of Denise. We are. And we'll be back with another pricing game. But first, we're going to do a little business with you.